Trae Young and the Atlanta Hawks looking to secure a playoff bid in Cleveland, taking on the Cavs. The winner goes on to face the Miami Heat. Jared Allen back for the Cavs. He's missed over a month with a broken finger on his left hand, and boy, he's looking good there, blocking Danilo Gallinari. Then Darius Garland finds Lowry Markkanen on the other end for three. Then it's Garland himself, step back three. Then Garland drives in, spins, and finishes with the layup. Watch this gorgeous spin right here. Just terrific stuff to get to the basket. Then it's Rondo finding Allen for the one-handed stuff, and Cleveland up by 13 early on. Later in the second, it's Bogdan Bogdanovic on the break, a little Euro step and one. He'd make the free throw, and that cuts the lead down to seven. For second quarter action, Kevin Huerter off the dribble, little fading turnaround jump shot goes down, and the lead down to three. Still in the second, it's Caris LeVert finding Allen, and Allen goes up and crunches that one in. 51-43, the lead back up to eight. Darius Garland finds Lowry Markkanen for the three-pointer, and you give him space, and he's trouble. Cleveland up 56-47. Evan Mobley goes up for the lay-in. It's fouled by Clint Capela. Now watch this closely. Mobley falls on Capella's leg. Here's another look right on that right knee, sort of going back. And Clint Capela left the game and did not return. So you're going to want to stick and stay with NBA.com for any updates on his condition. At the half, Cleveland led it by 10. In the second half, Evan Mobley blocks DeAndre Hunter's dunk attempt in transition. Just a gorgeous block. Cleveland up by six at that point, then Trae Young finding Danilo Gallinari for three, and then Trae Young got going. Splitting the defense, drives in for the layup, then Trae Young knocking down the deep, and I mean deep three, drilling that in Atlanta. Now in front, 80-79, and they're going on an 11-0 run. Trae Young with the floater, then Bogdanovic knocks down a three, and look at Atlanta. They're up 95-86 in the fourth on the road. But here come the Cavaliers. Garland finds Lowry Markkanen. He knocks down a three. It's a one-possession game all of a sudden. Responding for Atlanta, you guessed it, the man that's becoming a superstar, Trae Young, from miles away, drills that shot. But back come the Cavaliers. Darius Garland, he has a pull-up jumper that drops. And again, it's a one-possession game, 100-97, just over 2 minutes to go. But Atlanta turns once again to the man leading the charge. Trae Young drives in and makes another floater, and Atlanta punches their ticket. Young goes for 38 points in the win. It'll be the Hawks and the Heat in the first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. Hawks win it 107-101.